Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are going to do the Never Have I Ever Challenge. Warning, it's an adult version, and I have Black Milk with me.
What's up? Don't follow me.
BlackMilk916 on Instagram or BlackMilkGaming on YouTube. Forgive me in advance for the lighting. The sun's going down, so it's kind of crazy. But anyways, let's jump right into it. So again, this is an adult version, so if you have any children, I apologize, I don't know what the questions are going to say in advance, so it's going to be your judgment call. Make sure you go like, comment, and subscribe to this video, to my channel.
Like, comment, subscribe.
To Moses' channel, to Black Milk's channel. Alright. Oh, first off, shout out to Nixie. I got this idea from her. I haven't played this game in forever. Like, we used to play this as kids, or Moses told me King's Cup.
Yeah, King's Cup.
You know? But, I haven't played this game forever, and I saw her video yesterday, and I looked at him, and I was like, we should do this! So, shout out to Nixie. Go follow her, subscribe to her.
Nixie, that's her YouTube channel. Go follow, like, comment, subscribe.
Alright.
And let's begin.
Moses is gonna go first.
Have I ever kissed someone who doesn't speak English?
Never. Never have I ever seen an uncircumcised penis in real life.
Never have I ever seen an
Never. I'm sorry, I haven't. I can't say that I have. Nothing against them, just I can't say that I have.
Never have I shoplifted. Never, ever, never have I ever shoplifted.
What are you gonna put up, though? I have. Guilty as charged. Guilty as charged. Never have I ever flashed my tits, streaked, or been naked in public. What are you gonna put? I have. I think before we were going out, I flashed you. Yeah, and yeah, we were bad teens.
Never have I ever snuck out of a guy's house.
Snuck out of a guy's house. Oh, I have. Do you want me to elaborate or no? No, just I have.
Never have I ever gone skinny dipping.
What are you gonna put, Bill? What? What? I have. How have you?
I have it.
How?
I have it.
You're the most sexual being creature on the planet. What do you mean you've never gone skinny dipping? How is this possible?
Never jumped in the water, but ass naked.
How?
Never have I ever purchased drugs.
I have.
I have too. I'm waiting on some right now.
Guilty.
That's charged. Never have I ever gone brawlers.
I don't know what you're going to put, Moses, but I have. Never gone brawlers, huh?
Wait. I have because I'll wear brawlers.
That's why I was like, what? Never have I ever had sex in my parents' house. Oh, sorry, Mom and Dad. Sorry. I have a lot.
Oh, never have I ever cheated on tests.
Guilty.
I have. It was easy.
Never have I ever had sex overseas in another country. Boom! We have... Hello. Hello, Carnival Cruise.
Never have I ever had sex in a neighboring city or state.
Ooh, where are you going to put Moses? I have Reno, Nevada. That was a good trip.
Frisco.
All over.
Never have I ever drank Everclear.
Ooh. Ooh.
I have.
Never. I've never had it.
Shit's straight poison.
I've never had it. Never, never have I ever drank absinthe.
Never. But I had the chance to, though. Shout out, Fernando. Shout out, Fernando.
He's out of pocket. Never have I ever given Roadhead. Oh, shoot. I'm so sorry, Mom and Dad. I hope you don't ever watch this. Ah! I have. I have. Upon his request. Sorry.
Not sorry. Never have I ever had a threesome.
Oh my god, these questions. Don't sit down, babe. Never? I have.
Never, never.
But it wasn't like what you would imagine, okay? I was in college. Forgive me. Never have I ever hooked up with more than one person in a week. Jeez, that's kind of a lot. Never.
Never have I ever hooked up with more than one person in a night within 24 hours. Damn.
Jeez.
What the fuck?
Never.
Never have I ever made a sex tape.
What are you gonna put? Oh, no. We have. Oh, this question.
Never have I ever smoked a cigar. I have.
We just skipped the last question. That was too explicit.
Yes, it was.
Never have I ever thrown up at a bar. At a bar? Never.
Never. Ace of Spades, shout outs for all your dope ass concerts and those adioses. Your $9 Patron shots.
But didn't get that fucked up.
I used to get smashed.
I'm not touring, throwing up though.
Shout out my boy Oscar, you know, top dog, ENT before it was big.
Like, we've thrown up at home, but ever been out in public? I don't think.
Never.
Never have I ever made out with a bartender or bouncer. Never. But I told Moses, if someone flirts with me at the bar, just bag back. Just let me get some free drinks. Those are drinks you don't have to pay for. You know? Oh my gosh, these questions are too explicit. You want to do that one?
Never have I ever put my finger in someone's butt.
Oh my god, I have.
Never ever have I. This is really bad.
Oh, never have I ever had a finger in my butt. Oh my god. Why? Why are you making me answer these? God. Never have I ever showered with someone. I can't even remember the last time we took a separate shower.
I know, right? She be hogging the water and shit.
I do it to save water. Never have I ever done a role play. Ooh. Ooh. We can tell the world about ourselves, babe. Huh. This is what we're doing.
Uh-huh.
I have. It is what it is. It is what it is. Hey! Never have I ever watched porn, alone or with someone. We watch porn here all the time. Watch it alone, watch it together. It's natural. Get used to it.
Never have I ever body shots.
Took body shots? I hope they're talking about liquor.
Yeah, but you see how it's
worded. I never took a body shot. Can't say that I have.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, guys. Never have I ever shaved last minute at a guy's house. No, because we have our own house.
Third, we make money moves.
Yeah, we don't need to shave at somebody else's house. Never have I ever slept at a frat house.
Never.
I'm not going to say frat house, but I will say that I've slept at a house, like at a party house, if that makes any sense. Like a, you know what I mean? Like it's not like a frat house, but it's a college party house. Yeah. It's not, but it wasn't like a frat house. Okay, let's do one more.
One more? You gotta get a good one.
Never have I ever gone to a sex shop. Please, we do remember there. This is upside down, babe.
It is?
Uh-huh. Of course we have. Alright, guys. Well, thank you for tuning in. That was our Never Have I Ever Challenge adult version. So I'm sorry if any little ones were around. I did warn you at the beginning, though.
You did.
Just saying. So like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you tune into our next video coming soon. All right, guys. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.